This is Cockburn Street. I think it might actually be my favourite.
Created in 1856 as a picturesque serpentine link from the decidedly old High Street to the determinedly modern Waverley Station, it was originally named Lord Cockburn Street for Henry Lord Cockburn, a lawyer, judge and literary figure, seen here above a door. He stood up for the old town architecture, making sure it wasn't demolished by ruthless town planners. These days, it has a lot of cool shops, the obligatory tartan tat, and restaurants, including the place I used to drink wine with my girlfriend, before she was my wife. So if it wasn't for Henry, all this would look very different. I think that's why I like it.
Or maybe it's just the fact that no one can quite pronounce his name.